Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am C2Random and today I am coming at you with another dating a zodiac sign video. We're gonna be talking about Leos today, so if you are interested, then stay tuned. Leos are action-oriented fire signs, so they are fiery and adventurous. Leos enjoy being in on like a thrill ride. They love thrill and excitement and adventure, so you are most definitely going to have a great time when you're hanging out with a Leo. I know my husband is a Leo, and when we do go out and we have a good time, we have a good time. Leos love the word attention. And anything that shows your undying admiration for them, they are totally down for. And if you really feel like that, if you really feel and admire them from a true and honest perspective, then you're winning. If you don't feel like that, then I suggest you fake it till you make it. But if you do find yourself in a situation where you're faking it till you make it, then they won't suspect it, because the only thing that they see is them compliments, boo. They really do believe that, and that they are as wonderful and as awesome as you make them believe that they are. They are never turned down or turned off by any kind of compliment, and it does not matter what it is. When I learned and I realized this, when my husband and I were dating, I definitely noticed a shift in our relationship. You know, things were a lot more calmer, so I was able to understand him a lot better. They have a really, really fine, keen sense of humor, so they love to laugh, they love being entertained. You can't go wrong attending like a comedy show or a cultural event or a movie. Leos love movies now. They love to watch stuff on the big screen, and it's not even just about going to this event, it's really about getting dressed up and the thrill and the suspense of just going somewhere and just ready to have a good time. If you're dating a Leo man, keep that makeup simple, boo. They do not like heavy makeup. They like to look good, and they like to, you know, be with somebody that they can show off, that looks just as good. But it doesn't need to look like you're trying too hard. It just kind of needs to be natural and, you know, kind of effortlessly done. If you're dating a Leo woman, and I think I'm going to actually do a separate video on this specific thing, because Leo men and Leo women, you know, Leo, Virgo, you know, women and men are totally different. They are totally two separate beings on a different, you know, romance, love, life scale. They think differently. Men and women are clearly different, so there's always a difference. So if you're dating a Leo woman, you'd be prepared to spend that money, because they love like nice things. They love a man or someone that is going to be willing to spend some money on them. You cannot go wrong with that. They love nothing but the best. They need the best. The best of the best. So go all out, and this goes for man and woman. Go all out from head to toe, top bottom, top to bottom, from credit card to checkbook. Like, they love big spenders. They are big spenders. I mean, that's another thing that you kind of have to be careful for, because if you are dating a Leo and you are actually in a relationship with them and it's going great, it's going well, and you can honestly see that the relationship is gonna go further, you know, maybe marriage or what have you, y'all gonna have to have a conversation about money. Y'all gonna have to have a conversation about spending. I know for in my case, my husband, we had to have a conversation because he likes to go to the store and he likes to buy in bulk. You know, I am not really a big bulk, you know, shopper. I don't feel like you should buy things that you don't need, especially like if you're trying something out for the first time and you just so happen to like it in the store. You don't need three or four of those specific items. Now, if you, you know, like something, you know, and it like, or, you know, you're stocking up on toilet paper or, you know, dish detergent or something like that, then I can understand that. But you really do not need to like go overboard with all that spending. To me, in my personal opinion, that's just me. I'm more of a simplistic person. I like to go and get what I need and be done with it. But that's just me. That's just my personal opinion. And I know I kind of went like off the deep end. But I have notes, you guys, that I'm trying to read from so that I won't forget like the major key points. But that was just kind of something off the fly. So if Leos are not your thing, Virgos are not your thing, Aquarians are not your thing, Pisces, they're just not your thing. You've been dating them, you're with them, and you're just not feeling how they are, and this video can't help you, then, you know, it's just not your thing. Check out your compatibility, you know. Change your mindset, or, you know, keep it moving. You do not have to settle with something just because you are with somebody. Everything is not for everybody, and everything does not have to be for everybody. So if it's just not working out, then let it go. It's probably just not meant to be. It's just probably a learning experience. So with all of that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. Also remember to check, you know, your rising signs, your, you know, other planetary sign, your moon sign, all of that, because that all does play a major role into your overall compatibility and sustainability with these people. So I will see you guys on the next video, and until then, peace.